A synagogue in Flagstaff was burglarized and damaged. It happened at the Chabad of Flagstaff Synagogue between March 22nd and the 25th. Flagstaff police say hate symbols were painted on the windows and marked on the walls of the place of worship. They say several paint cans were also smashed and dumped on the floor. Authorities collected fingerprints and other DNA evidence at the scene in hopes of catching the person or person responsible. Anyone with information is asked to contact Flagstaff police.